floating across the flooded fields of Arkansas. Imagining that the John Boat is a gondola. Singing Pigeon Venetian at the top of their lungs. His voice sounded so sweet as it bounced off the aluminum. She secretly glad the river washed everything away. It's got her feeling a little bit safer than yesterday. Joan of Arkansas, floating 3 feet above the roots of Pocahontas. Of Arkansas, when the water recedes, well, she get what she needs. And Frank had all of his 7 fingers wrapped tightly around the pole. He was in control. Sitting alone on the Spanish steps, thinking about that time on every single day trip. She decides to make her way to Venice on a train. Just as she steps off, it begins to rain. Will she feel like a tourist everywhere that she goes? Will she ever feel safe if the water is low? Arkansas says the streets in this town are made out of water. Joan of Arkansas says I miss my gondolier. I'm drowning over here. And Frank had all of his 7 fingers wrapped tightly around her soul. Did he